Yeah. Hi there, this is a Noob Gamer playing with a weird glitch in Ark Survival Evolved. Yeah, so this is a new episode of Noob Ark, a series where I play Ark Survival Evolved on the easiest settings, just so I can have fun, and I will give you some tips along the way. Hopefully you can also have fun yourself. So at the end of the last episode, I created my static base, like my my ground base, which has a stable for my animals and an upstairs floor for everything else. Like, this is kind of like a bedroom. I have my forge here because there's a lot of metal up there. Smithy, fabricator, all the usual stuff that you need in this game. A grinder to put in anything that I don't need anymore. The generator for electricity. Refrigerator, industrial grill that always burns. I should probably turn it off if I leave. And also a little garden with a toilet to make fertilizer. But for now I have enough fertilizer. Yeah. And my my little garden started to produce things like lemons, citronier, carrots, corn, and potatoes, as well as steam berries and narco berries, which probably I shouldn't have planted because I can gather them. But yeah, these crops are the most important, but I will let them continue to produce and I go on with my game. Okay, let's go back downstairs. And sorry for pooping. Oh, let me do this. Okay, and I have my human door here that automatically opens, and my old mobile base from a few episodes ago. I can turn this off. Okay. So, I don't know. I think I will try to mostly use... Actually, I'm not sure which one. I like my new shiny new base, though I haven't painted it. I also like my mobile base. So I think what I will do is I will use my static base most of the time. And if I plan to stay in one place for a longer time, I will try to take the mobile base. Yeah, that's the plan, but I don't always follow my plans. And yeah, that's an irrigation on the raft because I have an S plus mod. And I needed irrigation for the industrial cooker. All right. Okay, I don't need anything from here. I might need some things from... oh, there are no animals here. Yeah. So let's see how my plan would work. So I would there's some oh, I do I have any animals that I haven't used? I have Horia the Hyaenodon. I have Radu the Raptor, Corina the Carnotaurus. And I think I used it at some point. I have some useless stuff in the inventory, like organic polymer. I'm just going to put it here. I wonder if I can get enough to upgrade my bunny ears, which is actually a Dino Finder helmet. This is a mod. And for it, I need a crystal, electronics, and fiber. And I don't think I have electronics. Unless I cheated at some point. And for electronics, I need silica pearls. And I don't have a good way to get that at this point. So I'm not going to try to cheat. But that gives me the idea of what I want to do next. And I will actually need the raft for it. Let's get out through here. Go back to the raft. Turn this girl around. And I want to climb down as soon as it will let me. What time is it? I think it's almost morning. So there's enough light for now. Let's see if I can get away from all these rocks. Yeah. So, what I want to do is go on the sea and try to tame something, try to tame one of those dolphins. And the way you tame dolphins is a little different than what we tamed so far. And hopefully I will find a way to show you. There's a megalodon. That's like a shark. And there's an ichthyosaurus. Okay, so do I have any kind of meat? I think I left it at the. Oh, you have some meat. And. Let's see. I think actually for this I need my if I want to tame the megalodon I need my trank arrows, and probably I need to make a few more of them. Let's see, do I have some narcotic, I have arrows. So, how many can I make? A lot. Let's make 50. So, around here my microphone started to crap on me. It basically stopped working. So, I'll have to do this with a voiceover. Which is going to be difficult since I recorded this about a month ago, and I don't fully remember what I was doing, So the thing is, you can shoot marine animals from above water with a gun. But when you go into the water, you need to get a crossbow. Yeah, so here's a crossbow, and I'm trying to tame a megalodon. Hopefully, without them biting our ass. Yeah, I lost it. And that door opening and closing is a little annoying. Let's see, what did I want to do? Oh, I wanted to make scuba gears, for which I need just scuba flippers so I can swim faster. In case I'm getting chased by a megalodon, I would be able to outswim them. Okay, my food just ran out. I needed to take a bite of my purple hamburger. I don't know what I was thinking. Okay, so we're going. Where the hell are we going? I think I wanted to chase the Ichthyosaurus, that 84 male. Sorry about that. I guess I was a little undecided whether to tame an Ichthyosaurus or a Megalodon. Whatever. Yeah, and I did it. I tamed a dolphin, which is not really a dolphin, it's a reptile that is shaped like a dolphin. It's not related to dolphin. Oh, an alpha Megalodon there. Did I see it? I don't remember if I saw it. And even if I did, it would be a bad idea to go with Ichi after a megalodon, especially a low level like that. Oh, I wanted to use a command to get myself a saddle. So get a saddle with a command, so we don't have to waste time getting resources. So I guess I was that kind of crazy to go after the Megalodon, the Alpha Megalodon. At least I gave the Ichi some hit points. Let's see how many. 5,000 for a bite. Not too bad. And now that I killed that regular Megalodon, I get a lot of levels. So invest them in stamina. The swimmers actually need it. Melee damage and some weight. Oh, and those jellyfishes are on our tail. We should avoid them. Oh, and there's a Basilosaurus. I don't know if I tamed this one. And the Megalodon I was trying to tame earlier. So on the back of the Ichi dolphin, or on the fake dolphin, we can actually use weapons. There's an Alpha Megalodon. Yeah, with one or two bites we got him. But we actually wanted that regular Megalodon. So, come on, let's do this. Did we get him? What am I doing? Oh, getting infinite stats, so we heal. And still, that Megalodon has 68 torpor. Now, and we're gonna let these guys try to eat us. They don't have a big bite on our settings. Yeah, good time to increase in weight. If Yeah, it's unconscious, and there's this manta which will try to attack us if we get off the dolphin. All right, I think we are safe right now, so let's whistle to get the dolphin following. And weirdly enough, megalodons, even though they are marine creatures, they prefer prime meat, so regular prime meat, not fish prime meat. Since we don't have a scuba tank, we need to go to the surface to increase our oxygen. To replenish our oxygen, rather. And we have a Megalodon, so a big ass shark. Let's give the remaining points to the Ichi. Come on, the weight should match our own. Some points to the speed, even though itches are quite fast. So, is this how boring it is to watch my videos? Okay, we're going back to the raft. The Megalodon should be following. And I think I'm considering at this point taming that Basilosaurus. Yeah, I gave too much, po too many points to the speed. And that's what happens when the jellyfish come near you, they stun you. And the pick is one of the worst weapons against them. I guess, too stunned to actually use a crossbow. But the good thing is that harvesting them gives us biotoxin, which is very useful in taming other stuff. There's a Pelagornis. Big Pelagornis. Okay, so I think right now we want to make a Megalodon saddle. And there's a lot of animals with Mega, named Mega something. Let's see if I notice it. Yeah. Okay, cementing paste. What were the other resources? Okay, Mega, Allodon, cementing paste, fiber, and hide. What am I doing here? So, taking the Ichi. I think I'm looking for height. I don't remember. Okay. Guess we're going to silver to see if they have any height, and they don't seem to do. So I guess it's time to go to the base and get some hide. Or what am I doing here? Okay, the base is not here. So I'm not sure what I'm doing, what I want to do. There's a Lidis, Kittiris, Bilibis. Which gave us a lot of hide. Also, I think I went that way to try to find a Bronto, but Licky Licky, it's just as good. Okay, we're back. And the next we, I think we needed fiber. Oh no, cementing paste. Okay, so we have enough to build our Megalodon saddle. If we jump on top of it, we get hurt. Okay. Okay, they already have a few levels. The speed is a little low on Megalodon, so that's why always increase their speed, health, just because I increased everyone's health, and stamina is also quite important. And of course, melee damage just to make it overpowered, like I do with all my animals on easy settings. Yeah, we're quite slow. Let's see, are we going to kill that whale? Yeah. Yeah. We did. It was a low level, but it gave us a lot of points. Okay, movement speed, some melee damage, stamina, and those Ikisaurus are quite curious. They come near you just to smell you, I guess, and I guess they're in love. That's what happens when wild animal or any animals are in pairs of golden boy. But I want to tame this high level Iki if they let me. So they are curious, but they also run away from you when they stop being curious. So I'm going to try to freeze it, which I guess doesn't work as well underwater. There we go. Yeah, going to the top because we don't have a tank. What are we giving hit points to? Stamina, food, just because, weight. Yeah, I'm running out of ideas here. So stamina is quite important, so we can swim a long distance. I guess most of the points went to stamina. So not only my microphone failed, somewhere around here my computer shut down. I think this part was never on record, so I never tamed the Megalodon. Which is kind of sad, but at least I got to show you how I would do it, and maybe you learn something from it. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. Yeah, there it goes. I should probably get a new computer, but I don't have the money yet. Maybe people should start watching this show and make me rich. Just joking. Though it would be cool if people started watching.